Hey there Gamerz, welcome back to the channel. Today we have got something special for all of you FIFA enthusiasts. I have been thinking with my gaming rig equipped with a powerful GTX 1650 graphics card, and I have found the perfect settings to take the EAFC24 to the next level. So first thing first, let's take a look at these stunning cutscenes. The level of detail and the clarity is jaw-dropping, and it's all thanks to these optimized settings that I have done. So let's dive right in and talk about the graphics setting that I am using to achieve this high quality gameplay and those buttery smooth frame rates. In the graphics setting, when you will start with the resolution, I have set the resolution with 1920 to 1080p, which is the 2K, and which strikes the perfect balance between the visual fidelity and the performance. Now check out the gameplay. It's not just about looking good, it's about feeling good too. The frame rates are consistently high, giving you that ultra smooth experience you crave for. But of course there are a few key settings that make all the difference. So first up, I have put the render quality set to auto, leaving the crowd and grass quality to high. So this ensures that every jersey, every blade of grass, every player's face looks incredibly lifelike. Next, let's talk about the shadows and lightning. This adds depth and realism to the game, making those sunny pages feel like just like the real thing. Now for anti-aliasing, it's not available at the moment in this EAFC24. So let's move forward with the effects that are really make or break the visual experience. So for the fast processing, you need to, you know, close all the background processes that has been running so far. So here's the deal, folks. With these settings on the GTX 1650, you are not just getting high quality visual, but you are also ensuring that your gameplay remains silky smooth throughout the match. Now let's watch as I react to some of the live gameplay that I'm being playing at the moment, and it's a whole new level of immersion. So it's like I'm right there on the pitch. These settings truly make a difference. And so as you can see, these are the images that we are coming through, the cutscenes, the manager scenes and all the other gameplay video. It's very smooth and silky. So that's a wrap from my side. Folks, thanks for tuning in today and checking out this amazing game changing EAFC24 settings for the GTX 1650 Nvidia. So if you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more gaming content. And also hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Until next time, keep gaming, keep scoring the goals, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!